Good morning, everybody. I woke up a while ago. Woke up with Raymond today. We actually got to look at some more houses via email. The realtor sent us some more. He sent us some more houses to look at, and Raymond showed me. There was two more, I think, that we liked. So one being a one-story house, and the other one being a two-story house with five bedrooms. It is a little bit on the older side, but I kind of like where in the neighborhood it is. It's between two parks, and that's amazing, especially with the baby on the way. I could walk him to the park if, you know, he or she gets bored. So I don't feel very well. I feel like I strained my stomach really nasty. I don't know when I would have done it, but the only way I can describe it is that I feel like my belly button is no longer attached to my stomach, and I haven't had these feelings since we were on our baby moon, which was, what, like 2 weeks ago now? And it just hurts really bad. So I was laying in bed, but I'm really hungry, and this is the second apple of this morning. I came to get another apple and upload today's vlog because I think I might take a shower and just relax a little bit because I gotta go to work today. Today's Friday. So I'm just gonna take it easy and just chill. And I don't know what's the matter. I don't know if it's just because it hurts because it's like it's that same feeling or what, but I don't know. So I'm also gonna stare at these houses a little bit more, try to narrow it down to which one I like the most. Making spaghetti, and I put one of these breads in the oven to cook. I'm super excited. You guys, my check will be here on Tuesday. They're gonna overnight it on Monday. Oh my god, I'm so happy. I also told them that if for some odd reason asking for the check on the 1st and expecting it on the 1st isn't working with their current pay period, to let me know and I can adjust it accordingly. I'm not a bad person, I just want my money, so whatever. But yeah, so it'll be here on Monday. Super soaked, super happy, super excited. I am starving my stomach. My belly button doesn't hurt as bad as it was earlier, but just like all down here, like right here in this little pouch, I feel like he's in my pouch and he's just super heavy and it hurts. So I'm gonna take out this bread before it burns, and I'll show you guys what I come up with. So excited. Watching The Hunchback of Notre Dame, and like the music in this movie always gives me the chills. Like, look at my chicken skin. Gives me goosebumps. I'm such a loser. Love music so much.
Okay. Come here. You're all right. You're okay. Poor Scarletta.
Got Repo the Genetic Opera because I'm mean and I want to see if Blind Mag's Aria does the same thing to Scarlet. Let's see. Let me get her to the right position. Here we go. We'll see.
Oh.
Lindsay, stop. She's okay.
As you can see, I'm all ready to go to work. Me and Blast will see you guys a little bit later. Raymond should be home at 6. So a few hours from now, it's 4:22. So I will be on my way and we'll see you later. It's here for you.
Get your hand. Take off the cap.
Shut up. This is your hand. And now you left it filthy. Stop. Hello.
Not talking to you.
Why?
Because you're mean.
What are you doing with my earring? Would you stop? I feel like it's going to rip the rest of your little ear. Why does your ear look like that?
Because it blew out.
Why?
Because I stretched it too fast.
Are you sad about it?
No.
Do you like your skinny ear?
No.
What do dogs tend to do with it?
Bite it.
Why? Mm. No, what's your hypothesis behind it?
Because it smells dead.
And they just want to rip it off?
Yeah. They're like,
oh,
let me get that for you.
Nice. That's gross. Gross. You're gross.
You're gross.
Look at that ear. Ew, you got like nastiness on it. Gross.
And today is coming to an end. So guys, if you like today's vlog, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below and subscribe to our channel. And we'll see you tomorrow. I wonder what this looks like. Because I'm spinning.